When I was a child, I spoke just like a child, and I had my childish fling. Listen good. Now I'm a man, and I joined Christian band, and I pray I want to tell you a little story here. Listen. David, son of Jesse, was a little shepherd boy who would one day become a king. Oh, yeah. But listen what happened to David. Listen good. When he met Goliath on the battlefield, he had to put away to get down to business.
Put away Childish.
He didn't have time.
Put away Childish.
To fool around with the liar.
Put away Childish.
He had to get on a mission.
Put away Childish.
And get down to business with Jesus.
Put away Childish.
Listen. Jesus, 12 years old, when Mary found him in the temple, he was talking right and king. Oh, yeah. But hear what he said to his mother. Hear what he said to Mary. Listen. Mother, I love you, dear. But the reason why I'm here, I've got to
put away Childish
things.
Away,
I don't have time to spend
away,
trying to do my own
put
thing.
Away,
I know I'm only 12
put
years
away,
old, but it's time now
put away,
to be about my Father's
business. Away,
church folks today
put away,
need to get out of the business for God.
Put away,
stop walking.